What's up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Grand Theft Auto 5 GTA 5. I'm playing as Franklin, hanging out at the Vanilla Unicorn Strip Club, and it's time for me to go over to Michael's place of residence and say hello to him. Let me go steal the car first. And first, let me go mark this on the map. And first, I would like to thank you guys so much because the first episode of this series has over 50,000 views. So thanks so much for that. You guys are awesome. You guys have left over, how many likes? Was it like 1,000 likes? I don't know. Probably. I tend to get that at least on the first episodes of the series. Let's drive this Beetle beat up piece of shit right here. No, give me a car, dog. Here we go. Taking this to Michael's. Fuck you. This car is awesomely shit-tastic. So let's take this. Whoa, here we go. Franklin has this amazing driving ability that I want all the other characters to have, but they don't have it. What the f- no way, we're not going that way. Sorry, we're going this way. God, do they still have cars like this on the road? Where am I going? What the hell? What's wrong with me? Okay, here we go. Okay, I could have gone the other way. Don't worry about me. People are going to judge me in this car. F him, man. F him right in the A. And anyway, here we go. What's... God, this car is so dumb. Here we go. We're listening to some Mexican radio station right now, I guess. I think. I don't know. I guess so. I mean, maybe this is like the station that all the Spanish-speaking players must always listen to. Oh, I don't know why I'm laughing about that. I think it's funny they have a foreign language station. That's awesome. That's multicultural, my friends. Here we go. I'm a driving pro. Look at this. I'm in the zone. Whoa, in the zone. Auto zone. I didn't have to use any of Franklin's special abilities, man. I'm just like kicking it. You know what I'm saying? Special ability time. That guy, I was going to crash into him. Special ability time, zone out. Here we go. Why am I so far away? Why are you so far away from me? Anyway, it's a Weezer song. Anyway, let's go ahead, go up to Michael's place. I don't know what they're saying on the station, but I don't even care enough to change it because that's awesome. What the hell? What? Oh, Michael, why is it the waypoint wrong? Michael's house is over here. Can I just, like, park this here? No, fuck. Forget it. Let's just go. Here we go. This game is saying a lot about Mexicans. They're saying they drive pieces of shit cars. That's what the game is saying. Not me! I know many a Mexican who drive really awesome cars. Here we are. What's up? Franklin's here. I brought the shittiest car I could possibly think of to your rich-ass neighborhood. I'm gonna run in circles until like, I bust it in. Hope you don't mind a black guy busting in your house.
Oh, hey, there you are.
Here I am.
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did.
We did it.
So, here's the shot.
Oh, wait.
Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar.
There you go, there's some more volume.
We have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Who's Davey? This?
Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked.
Hey, don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
Is this my lawyer?
When criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into
him.
I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the city, pushes me over, and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. I was pretty scared.
Oh, man, he lost his boner.
Back to you in the studio.
He lost his boner. He's going to come inside her. He lost his boner. Jesus Christ.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Pablo Ramazar makes 28 million. Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole.
Don't do it, Johnny. I told him, Trevor. I told him.
We all get high. We all get high. But that don't
leave
make it,
it
right.
Johnny. Leave it.
The crystal has got us, babe, but don't make it right. Don't make nothing right. Not what you done with me.
I'm telling Johnny, leave it.
I ain't leaving nothing. Trevor!
Johnny's mad.
I'm talking to you, motherfucker.
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here? Take off your pants, cowboy. All right, let's fuck.
You think this is funny?
Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron.
I don't.
I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Let's not do that.
I still love her.
All right, cowboy. Hey, I know. Hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man. I know.
I'm messed up. I know, cowboy. It's okay, man. Fucking shit! Cut! 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 Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up!
He might be dead. Could be dead.
Wait!
Jesus.
Fuck.
I don't think you get to come inside her at all. Like, not even a dribble.
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them.
What are we doing? Let's just go in here. Let's get in this thing. Alright. This is a really freaking awesome bike. Where am I going? I don't know where. Go to Grapeseed. Wait.
Wait. This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
Fuck you!
So if we bury Johnny in the desert, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
There's a dog. It's a fucking dog. Fuck you too!
We killed her.
I'm in the fucking desert. Where am I going? Why is this guy riding in the back without a seatbelt? San Andreas auditions are being held at the Maze Bank Arena, and the national finals will be at the Vine Bowl. This season is once again. There we go. I'm just listening. What the fuck? Who did that to me? Who did that to me?
We're going up to that farm on the right. That's where they're meant to be.
What the hell are we doing? I don't understand what we're doing. I'm not following the story at all. Motorcycle gang.
Whoa. Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
I ain't gonna be cool if you messing with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? No, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit.
Oh, I like it. Denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands. Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies.
Let's go. Let's get out of here. We gotta chase these guys down and what? Maybe
all
kill
right.
them?
We follow the van back to the rest of them. Then the lost MC are out of this region for good.
Follow the van. Does that mean I can get rid of these guys? Because I'll totally get rid of these guys if I can.
The van's got to pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Did you see the look on their faces?
I did.
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
Things in the back, I don't mind losing.
Oh.
It all makes sense now.
Sharp left! Slow it down! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this though, boss. I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, and some over, you know, by the...
If not today...
A deer or something.
We'll soon be upon them.
There's a deer, there's a hopping deer, there's a couple camels or shit. What is... This deer is definitely...
Can you make a warning next time?
Never mind. It's probably deer. Or goats or something. I don't know what the hell. There's animals out here, guys. They're all over the place. Finally, GTA adds animals to a game. Jesus Christ.
You keep left. We might be able to jump across there.
Kidding me? Might? We did it, bitch. Oh, wait. Yeah, we did. We're fine. Oh, shit. Stunt jump failed. What the fuck?
Down he fell. Terrified too.
We're fine.
Next time you fall out, make sure you die.
Wait for Wade to get in. Wade, get the fuck in the van. What the fuck? I killed a biker for you. Come on, Wade. Wade's a pretty
I'm
cool
sure
name,
there's
though.
There's a reason you're giving him all the space.
Trying my patience.
Ogre!
Go fuck your mother!
Go? No, maybe I will!
Jack! Do we know where you're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you can drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chef.
I don't know what
that.
The hell we're
we
doing.
We do this now, Ron, all of us. Alrighty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
Yeah.
Come on, come on!
What are we doing? There's animals out here.
That's it, yeah, lead us back.
Oh, look, look, they're pulling up. You did it, Trevor. They're stopping.
I did it, it's all me.
Hold the perimeter, fuckwits. Daddy's going to work.
Oh, fuck, it's raining to that guy. Where are they? Shit. What the fuck is happening? Fucking fuck face.
Step right up.
Okay, this is a bad idea. I'm out of here. Fucking bullshit. Oh my god, one of them shot me really good.
I warned Johnny, and I'll warn you the same. You forgot how to use your horn? Have some respect for pedestrians.
Shit, you okay?
Fall back understand
now.
Your pain, friends. I'm here to offer a way out.
If you got a head, what's happening?
Those on my team? Oh, shit. God, I'm almost dead. I blew it. Oh my god, my cat's
this
in the way.
Hard for me too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county.
Got him, I think. Nope. Nope, wait.
We're guarding the entrance here.
Got him. Wait. What?
I'm in a bad mood now. Are you happy?
I think so. I'm pretty happy.
No one go out of here.
Where the hell are people?
Come out and avenge your fallen comrade.
Get perimeter being held by us.
I don't know where the hell things are.
This is hard for me too. I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county.
Yeah, you already said that, dude. I'm really good with the shotgun in this game, apparently. Reload the shit. Guys, not... Here we go, there's a food truck here.
This is hard for me too! I've had to kill half the tweakers in the county! You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh?
These meth labs or something?
Wiping out my whole customer base! You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do you?
They might. Wait, what? Who said that?
Step right up! If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay?
That's my brother.
Don't worry! Plenty of me to go around. You got a highly explosive cookhouse in that trailer, huh?
Change your mag! Take cover! Ah! Damn it! Frank's been shot! Fuck yeah!
And suddenly, everything makes sense! You ain't got anything flammable like a meth lab in that trailer, do you?
Okay, stop saying the same thing over and over. Jesus. Almost dead. Shit. Where's my crew? Oh,
if
I'm healing.
If that trailer's got some combustible shit in it, I'd steer clear, okay?
Where is he?
Come out! Avenge your fallen comrade!
Got him. I know it's hard for you guys to see, but I got him.
I warned Johnny.
That's not the law.
You the same. Where are you going? He was just getting excited.
They're all running away now?
Regroup.
Regroup. Fuck that. Where is this guy? Good guy.
Get back.
Where is this guy? Hold up. Is he on the beach? There's no way I can hit him.
Fall back now.
Where's he going? Jesus. He's like way far away. Like for real.
Better stay back.
I will. Oh, I will stay way back, buddy.
Gotta get back!
Where's he going? He's like running the way the fuck out.
Back! Get back!
Come on. I don't quite know where that guy was going. That guy was going crazy though.
Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Oh, we're done? That was great! That was wonderful! I was chasing a guy like way far away.
Wade? What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
And get me some sticky bombs!
What? Wait. See you, Wade. All right.
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has tacos? That makes me nervous.
Such a cool name was wasted.
Nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor! We don't need to. Now the bikers are gone. It's just us, the Aztecas, and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. We just gotta meet him at the inn, and...
Yeah. Fine, okay. We're nearly there. There he is! Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck?
Yes.
No, come on. Ortega runs the whole county.
Get him with the truck.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, bitch. There you go. See ya.
What the fuck, Trevor?
This is the fuck, my soggy friend. You are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
You're out of business, my friend.
Why don't I just kill him?
Starlets ain't gonna be happy.
What do I do? Do I kill him?
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
We was always cool.
You sure you want to do this?
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
Am I supposed
he's
to shoot him?
At me.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I'm supposed to kill him? Boom! Whatever. I threatened him, and then I shot him.
Ooh, that feels better!
You sure mean business, T.
Totally.
Come on, T, let's go.
I do mean business. T is for what, Trevor again? Go to Ron's place. What the hell? Who's Ron? So far, a pretty good episode, I'd say so myself.
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
Oh, yeah.
You sure achieved a lot today.
I have to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
As soon as I find that specter on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
No.
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
These radio waves are controlling my brain,
anyway,
though.
It seems like a shame for you to be going. Just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can to put the business on its path before I depart. Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think.
Goodbye, Ron. Ronald McDonald.
Run!
Run. This is Trevor's safe house. Nice, you can save vehicles in the parking garage. Sweet. Who cares, though? Who wants any of these crappy-ass vehicles? Save your game by sleeping in your filthy-ass bed, wear his filthy-ass clothes, watch his filthy-ass TV while eating filthy-ass pizza, reading filthy-ass porno mags. Which is fine with me. That's the best part. All right. Well, things look good. They're on the up and up. We're saving it to the hard drive. And guys, thanks so much for watching me play GTA 5 Mission Pass. Mr. Phillips is Trevor himself. And guys, come back next time. Oh, I get 2 out of 12 headshots. How is I supposed to get so many headshots? I don't know. It's impossible, I think. Tattoo parlors are now available. I unlocked this guy, now tattoo parlors are open. What? Ron's calling me.
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone?
phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, Dan? I'm going to have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.
Oh, God. What, is he going to fuck him? What's he going to do to discipline him? That's what I want to know. Or maybe don't want to know. Anyway, guys, you know what I need to do, though? Before, and I'm going to do this episode, I think. Before I leave town, I need to go to the hairstylist right down the street. I think I can probably walk there. I can totally walk there. We're in a small town. Small town, country boy. City boy. Whatever. Anyway, we're going to go to the old barber shop. Are they open? Are they open now? Hot shave.
Welcome. You look like... Never mind.
I look good. What are you talking about? What do I look like? I look wonderful. Let's see. Oh, my God. The Randall. Grown out. Mullet looks pretty good.
My glasses. It should be fine.
Ah, whatever. There we go. I look pretty good. See what we got here. There we go. Cut that beard into place. All right. Nicely done. I look pretty badass. Well, guys.
Thanks for stopping by.
Thanks so much for stopping by, guys. Onto the Zach Scott Games channel and watching me play GTA 5. Come back next time for a little bit more, and I'll see you then. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching, and check out these other awesome videos. See you next time.